Cincinnati man is accused of attacking someone with a machete. 26-year-old Giovanni Martin Soto appeared in court this morning. He pleaded not guilty to a felonious assault charge. His attorney says he's a high school graduate, runs his own business, and does not have any sort of criminal history. Now, according to police, Martin Soto was seen hitting someone with that machete multiple times, causing, as you can imagine, serious injuries. Officers did not specify what exactly led up to the attack. By the way, he's expected back in court next week.